Hey everyone, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'll be making a huge 9-hour trip to pick up some dolls. So I hope you guys enjoy. So I just picked up this huge bag full of Winx Club dolls and accessories and merch. So I'll just show you them when I'm home, because I have to drive another 4.5 hours back to our home. So let's start this trip again. So this is everything I picked up in France. So you can see Climatic and Gentic Stella for 3 sensational dolls, Pixie Magic Musa, Denim Stella Season 1 Bloom, Clay Magic and Gentix Bloom, Color Magic Bloom, Pixie Fly and Gentix Bloom, this Magical Makeover Pixie Loquette, Winx Club Makeup, and these key hangers, some stickers, this cup, and the Clay Magic Room. Wings and this chair, and the sensational stands, of course, and some random clothing, and this little box. So, but I'm not done. I'll show you the next very exciting thing.
Okay, ladies, now let's get the information. Okay, ladies, now let's get information. Yeah, prove to me you got some coordination. Yeah, fly straight or you get eliminated.
So, as you can see, I also got another Glamagic and Gentix Musa, and I'm very, very happy to have her in my collection, and she made a big entrance, yes. I will put this one in my other box because this one is in a better condition, and I will put the other one with the other unboxed Glamagic and Gentix dolls. So I'll show you that. So here are both my Glamagic and Gentix Musas, and I have my boxed one and my unboxed one. And as you can see, my box is not in the best condition, but I'm still very happy to have it. And then my other Glamagic and Gentix Musa, and you can also see that she is in a less better condition than the other one. So I'm very, very happy to have another one. And I also wanted them in and out of box, so I'm very, very happy. So I just wanted to say before I end this video, I'm not selling or trading any of these dolls. My mom and I didn't drive 9 hours in total for me to sell these dolls. I really, really wanted this lot, and I'm also missing some of them, so I don't know why I would sell them. And why hate on each other? I already seen people hating on me because I drove all the way to France for just dolls. But you know, my mom and I were just sitting on the couch being bored. It's vacation, so we thought, why not? Why don't we just jump in the car and have some fun? It was really, really fun, and it was truly an adventure, and we both enjoyed it. It was really fun. And now I have two Glamagic and Gentix Musas, so I'm happy, my mom was happy for me, and we can all live happily ever after. Why hate on each other? You can find your own dolls, I find my own dolls, and we're all happy. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I hope to see you soon. You can like it or dislike it if you didn't like it, it's all up to you. Bye!
I totally forgot to show you my not really, really important other dolls. I got a lot of naked dolls too, and this Alfia castle, and I'm very happy since it's complete. So yeah. And I also got this complete Millennium Bloom. I totally forgot to show you her too. And this one is complete, and my older one wasn't. So I'm very happy to have her.
One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch.